to know her. It's a lover. I'm going undercover to catch a glimpse but not get caught. But to see her could be worse if I don't get my hand straight first. On second thought, I guess I'm not. She's almost brighter than the sun. Seems to me to be unfair when you consider everyone who pales when they compare. When they compare, can't hold a candle to her, cause all the moths get in the way and they'll begin to chew her entire tyrant silly phrase. Will she outshine anyone, whoever might dare to bask in the same candlelight? Oh, please don't seat us in the back with all the insects and the trash. You're just a lady on the train, collecting stairs, repairs close by, then flutters in the butterfly. You just a moth drawn to the lamp. She's like an ancient artifact, something you're lucky to have found. She'll pinch the nerves in all the necks when she turns those heads around. Those heads around. Can't hold a candle to her, cause all the moths get in the way and they'll begin to chew her inside. Phrase, will she outshine anyone, whoever might dare to bask in the same candlelight? Who may dare to bask in the same candlelight? She's like an ancient artifact, something you're lucky to have found. She'll pinch the nerves in all the necks when she turns those heads around. Those heads around. Can't hold a candle to her, cause all the moths get in the way and they'll begin to chew her in tyrant, tyrant, silly phrase. She outshines anyone, whoever might dare to bask in the sun.